Greeting my friends. Sorry about that. Just don't mind the Hammer 7 there. That's just my typical setup, you know, 50 round hopper with the air through T-stock. This is what we're really here for today. So it is my pleasure to show you guys a Crossman 3357 Spotmaster. Now, you may have seen, like, the most notable person, the most famous person to use this gun, obviously, Hidden Hedgehog, huge fan ahead of time, so if you are watching this, you are literally one of the reasons why I got into paintball, and literally one of the reasons why I even bothered to get this gun in the first place. It's not a fanboy status thing, it's just the fact that, you know, I clearly see it's a good gun, the fact that it's rare, it's vintage, you know, it just has a lot of attraction and appeal to me. I am mostly a woods ball player. Scenario player, and it's a fucking revolver. It's a fucking Colt Python. So without further ado, I have a tank in here. I have some paintballs. Now my room's a little messy just because I've been moving all my shit around, but yeah. So take the safety off. That was kind of a little bit disappointing, but it's probably because I've been firing this all day, so tank probably is pretty low. But yeah, so that's my 3357 Spotmaster. Now I do realize that the finish on it is worn, but the bottom line is these are extremely hard to come by, so even in this condition I can still be pretty proud of this gun, you know. And the person who I bought it from was even nice enough to throw in the holster, so that's a plus, you know what I mean. Like I'm just gonna be walking around like the Ashland field here in Boston like a boss, you know what I mean? Old school general, some shit like that.